Okay. Alright, I want to tackle the rest of the Titans, because that way I have more mobility with my little cycle. Let's go handle that. Hello, Cloverly. How's it going? I forgot to change Pokemon. Supposed to train you, I guess. I have to train a lot of Pokemon. Okay. We're gonna tackle this thing. Psychic Magikarp, no thank you. Cacturn. I bet it's hard to shiny hunt in the desert because of all the sand. Plus, I don't know what a lot of the shinies look like, at least for the new Pokemon. Anyway, let's go beat up this Donphan. Great Tusk, Donphan. Sweet. Not gonna lie, it looks really cool. Sup, Arvin? Oh, we change it up. He would use a skull villain. Why? Shadow Ball. Sweet. Way to go. Good job, Skull Villain. Skeledirge. Not Skull Villain. Small is evolving. Very cute. Don't care. Another herb. The soul herb. Quaking Earth Titan defeated. I'll share. It's nice that he cares for his Pokemon that much. Can I go on? Can I fly now? Yeah, I can glide. I guess I don't need the climbing right away, and I think that's the last Titan, but the gliding and the water traveling is the important ones, I think. And I need to beat enough gems to get Ultra Balls, because for whatever reason, they're not appearing. Alright, sweet. And glide. Sweet. Okay. I can save the last Titan for later. I do need to hit up a gym. So it's either ghost or psychic. We'll hit up the psychic gym. Actually, let's check to see if I can get Ultra Balls. Maybe. No. I can buy luxury balls, which I don't like. Alright. Hit up the psychic gym. You know, we should still have the option to ride a Cyclozar. Honestly. Like, this should be the legendary, like, should be, like, optional. Like, you can use it for story reasons, but, like, we should ride a Cyclozar. I think it would be cool. It's Nimona. That's what I wanted to do. Alfornada. Exercise. You know, you'd think this would be a fighting gym if that's... if we're doing, like, workouts. She's actually pretty cool looking. Oh no. Is this a rhythm game? It's a rhythm game. What am I doing? Okay. Here's some battling. That's fine. Got the Rita. Whoa, people, you're so close to the battle. Step back a little bit. Otherwise, you might get hurt. It's Curlia. She's a little adorable one. Oh no. Grumpig. Whoa, everybody, back up, back up. You're too close. God, if I exploded, everybody would be dead. Oh, dang it. I forgot it's part normal. Let's just do this. Dude has a Medicham as well. Sweet. Sweet. God, that didn't take so long. I thought I was going to do a third round. Probably hit the Pokemon Center up. Pokestop. Do I have anything I can give my Pokemon? Or substitute, skill swap, dark pulse. TV fur, dragon, genie scales. Nope. No hold item. Just a bakery? That sucks. Okay. Yep. Oh, that's cool. We're on top of that tower, I think. Or at least in the middle of it, not the top. What is this workout had to, what did the workout have to do with this gym leader? He's like a beauty queen. There's nothing to do with ESP exercise. Yeah. I didn't get the connection, but oh well. Tulip. Giraffe, prefer Agariff, whatever his name is. Fair Giraffe. Alright, Shadow Ball. Oh, crap. Well, lucky for you, I don't use physical moves. Torch Song. With all of them having normal types too. Wow, he took it. Well, I needed to use Torch Song to raise my attack, so that way I can start one-shotting with Shadow Ball. Gardevoir. That's a fitting Pokemon for her. I think I can start shadow balling everything. Espatra. Oh, it's that thing I never caught. I don't know what Pokemon type that is. Part normal too? Oh, that's, you know, that makes sense, Florges. Actually clever. Psychic type Florges. Too bad it's gonna get Shadow Balled to hell. Like that. Well, that was good. Good fight. Thank you. Oh, do I get a selfie with the beauty queen? Did not expect that. Sweet, I got psychic. Okay. Oh, it's the director. She's the top champ. I guess if you're number one in the region, you can be airwoman. La primera. I wonder if, they're related. Either that or she's like a super fangirl. After I get Ultra Balls, I'll take a break from the objectives. I might take a break from the objectives just to hunt Pokemon. I'll have Ultra Ball access. Lycanroc. Go Skeledirge. Shadow Ball. Sends out Gumi. I'm not going to use a fire type move, but I might as well put this on. Hyper voice. Go Torch Song. Yaskarada. Time to terrestrialize. Watch, I'm gonna make La Primera's eyes light up. Down goes Mascarada. Meowscarada. No. Sweet, I got Terra Blast. Now, one thing I might want to do is take a class, because I don't know what benefit that does. Alright, please let me have... Can I buy Ultra Balls now? Please? Thank you! Make sure you might as well hold on to those. These are so useless. Like, this is just NPC use items. I never had to use these. I may have used Dire Hit, but I have no use for these. These are worth 500 each. I hope these are not ingredients. That'd be embarrassing. Yes, I like to buy as many Ultra Balls as I can. Not really. I'll go with 150. Oh, that's right. I can use League Cash too. Actually, buy 50 more. Terra Blast is a special move. That's good to know. Well, now I have Ultra Balls. All the Ultra Balls I want. See what we got here. Oh. Never connected. I hate that. It takes forever for them just to say, nope, you cannot do it. But it having a ghost type is pretty cool. Well, it's going to be Shadow Ball to hell. Oh, somebody has a shiny Ampharos. I need to write Terra type. I saw a grass type Char Cadet and I was mad that I could not get in it. Oof. Those are pretty bad. Alright. I want to see what happens when you take a class. Because it does seem kind of useless, but at the same time, I'm curious to know what benefits it has. I mean, there's notifications on it on the side, so makes you wonder what you can do with the classes. Bio, math, history, language, battle studies, art, home ec. Let's go with battle studies. For one. Okay. Let's see what benefits there are. Two types of attacks, physicals and specials. Okay. What do I get out of this? Nothing? What's the point? What is the point of taking classes? I literally got nothing. Now studies for two. Crystals. Crystal energy. Heal up. So lesson one was different attack types. Lesson two is terror raid battles. There is no point of these classes. All right. Yeah, there's no point in taking them. All right, let's go see Mr. Jock, Professor Jock. Yep. Classes were useless, just like my other school. Wait, you're the professor. Why in the hell am I dealing with them? False swipe, that's good. I think I have 100. He's got hexagonal glasses. 20 Ultra Balls, cool. Is that all I get? Okay. graveyard. Let's go meet with Miss Dendra. Oh, not gonna lie. This is actually a pretty cool looking area. I bet if I can change my outfit, I can do track. Okay. Osu, new kid. Sure, why not? And break a sweat. Taste was much left to be desired. Whatever. What? Why am I being close with her? That's kind of weird. Okay. Let's see. Nurse's office. Miriam. She's cute. Yep. Need you to check my temperature. Okay, that's kind of weird. Why am I developing relationships with teachers? What's the point of that? Weird that I'm making connections with the teachers here, even though being at the school is completely useless right now. Maybe there's a post-game thing, but it's been pretty bad being at school. Yugi? I don't know what that means. That's not a thing, is it? Hello, nurse. I don't know what the point of all this is. Okay. All little side quest things. Alright, I'm gonna try a class one more time, but this time I'm gonna try math. Hopefully I get something out of this, because I'm not seeing anything useful out of the school. Yeah. It doubles. This is math? Okay, yep, classes just don't seem interesting. Like, I don't get anything out of it. So, there's no point of doing this. Okay, I wonder if I unlocked anything. I wonder how you change eye color. Oh, here's the deli bird. Punching glove. I am to be held by a Pokemon. This protective glove boosts the power of the holder's punching moves and prevents direct contact with targets. Throat spray, destiny knot. Clear amulet. This clear sparkling amulet protects the holder from having its stat lowered by moves used against it and by other Pokemon abilities. Oh. So this is the intimidator rejector or intimidate protected item, whatever. I'm good. All right. Only doing this for the grass terra shards and maybe for Sudowoodo itself, so that way I don't have to go through the hassle of evolving a Bonsly, which I'm not getting into because taking forever to communicate. I need to do grass terror raids. Oh, a Psyduck, seriously? Skeledirge army. All honesty, I don't think I even need to do anything. I'm not wasting a ball on you. God, these terror raids suck. Oh, let's go somewhere. Let's fly back here. See if I can find that Gallade. And then do raid battles to get XP candies. And then start false swiping everything. Whatever this outbreak is, I would like to know. Hypno, Bronze Ore, Hittite. Bombardier. That's pretty cool. Oh, that was a bigger one. There you are. Cool. Okay. Yeah, I wouldn't know what a shiny looks like from the new Pokemon. Any stone, cool. EM, Giga Impact. Icy Wind. Play rough. Cool. Bug buzz. Getting all these good TMs. Old duck. Okay, should be doing like 3-star terror raids. One star. How lame. Sligoo. Is it Chansey? It's a Riolu. I think I have plenty of Ultra Balls. Why is this one being stubborn? There you go. Trick Catch. Come on. A lame. This is the area that Levi tried to waste so much time trying to get a Gimme Ghoul. Yeah, look at that. There's something on the roof. And I can't get to it yet. It was iron. Iron was on the roof. Secret Beach. Oh wait, no. Not secret. We'll do this. I don't have him, but I've seen him like plenty of times. Plus, I need the XP candies. Really? Nobody wants this thing? Yeah, let's just start. Yep, see? I'm just gonna sell the Pokeballs and Great Ball. Caps a kid. Go. Go here. There's some raids over here. Also, I gotta check out the raids in the Poke Portal. Not getting in this one. Oh wait, I am. Oh cool. Nobody's doing damage. What the heck is going on? Kill him already. What is wrong with you people? Why was that so hard for you guys? I don't need the Stantler. I have him already. Yeah, I don't think he evolves into Weirdeer in this game. Oh, Zorua. I don't think I'm gonna get it, but I can try. I just like Char Cadet. Plus, if I'm lucky, I can find a shiny one. Okay. Let's go over here. Seems pointless to battle trainers. I don't like his one star. Oh, that was bug. Thought that was the electric one for whatever reason. It's Dugtrio. Or Diglett, not Dugtrio. I don't have him, so I'll get him. One's got a Koraiden. Oh, never mind. go here. No runt, poison type. That was easy. Okay. There's a lot of raids in this area. Pokemon is that? Oh, Flabébé. I was confused. Tauros are trying to kill me. So I better do this now. Tauros are trying to kill me. I think wild shiny Pokemon should still do that little sparkle thing when you see them. Otherwise, you just don't know. The Rookidee's second Evo. And defeated. Ice Pichu, no thank you. Tauros. Tauros are really vicious in this game. Okay, I'm curious. Electric. Interesting. Tauros. Oh boy, I'm gonna be here for a while. Just easier to kill him. Because if I run, I may run into him again. And the rest of his buddies. Normal type. Love disc. No, thank you. Poison type, Char Cadet. All I'm really hoping for is a shiny one, really. And I will only know that because his eyes are different, not his body. Which I think is kind of dumb. It could have made him, like, blue flamed or green flamed. And Cerule Edge and Armor Rouge can swap color palettes for the shiny versions of them. Nope. It's just the eye color change. I don't know how long I'm going to be streaming for, because I have to go to work tomorrow. But let's see how long I can go. Really, nobody wants this? I'm like dying for a Char Cadet raid. I also still have to set up my OLED switch, which the only thing I've done is put a screen protector on it. That's it. Well, that was weird. Nobody wanted the Char Cadet at first. Population bomb. Hell was it? Wow, that thing died pretty quickly. Oh, dang it. Hate it when they spawn right in front of you. Dragon type. Poison tail. That's cool. It's only a one star. Lame. I'll do that. Three star of a Pokemon I don't have. I'm cool with that. There we go. Cool. Dark Pulse. challenge. I'm only doing this because I don't have a hound hour. At least I don't think. There's a lot of Pokemon I don't have. Rain punch, that's great. Okay. I still have ghost, normal, and water gyms to go. I want to level up a false swiper. Rigata and Chewtool. Okay. Oh, I have that one already. Okay. So, oh. Pump you up. Oh, and he already knows false swipe. That's great. Alright, cool. All right. No. attack in a bush. Somehow I barely made that. A lot of sweet apples here. I don't have a Venonat. Getting a little laggy. That's good. That might be helpful, actually. Curlia. Wow, a lot of citrus berries. That's kind of crazy. Is a Gardevoir. Nugget or candy. Gyarados. Giga Impact. Hyper Beam. That's funny. How do I get up there? Without climbing, of course. Brass pledge? Interesting. Vinegar? Oh, it's an ingredient. Fire pledge? This must be water pledge. Yep. Cool. Whoa. There we go. I think I have you in a different game, the Violet game, not Scarlet. It's getting pretty laggy. Cool. Oh, I had two of them. Anything else evolves with stone? Oh, he does. Anything else falls with a stone? Okay. Govillain. I need to find some bronze ore. add one anyway. Need Pokemon again. Hmm.